So here we have Bailey. We're on our field trip to Tractor Supply. We're just walking around. I'm gonna show you how we get done. Just doing things on the field trips, getting desensitized. I'm gonna show you all those things on this field trip today. So we just walk up and down and find the cool smells and let them sniff it out and just warm up to the environment first. Come on, Bailey. Bailey's a super sweet boy. So he's just getting to see all these new things and smell all these new smells. So I just want him to be used to it and know what he's going into. And I don't want him to be scared of anything. So we just walk all the way around the store. Come on, Bailey. You see the cart down there? Bailey. Good boy, Bailey. Come on. Good boy. I don't want to pull him around anything. I want him to smell it all out first. New sounds, things like that. We don't want them to be scared of, so we want them to do it on their own time so they have time to figure it out themselves so they're not scared of it in the future. We don't want this to be a traumatizing experience. We want it to be fun. Such a great boy. Oh. Look at these chains. What are those? Come on, Bailey. Some loud metal. Baby, yes, what are those sounds? You smell things? What are they? What are they, huh? Look at that cute face. Your face is so cute. So I have some treats in my hand. Ooh, you want some of those? You want some of those? So I'll have them do some sits and downs in this distracted environment. Here, Bailey. Bailey. Sit. Sit. You want to do a lure sit instead? Come here. Sit. Yes, there you go. It's very new, so I just don't want to push anything. I want him to do it on his own time. Lots of new things. Sit. Yes, good boy. So he's just a little nervous, but that's okay. I want him to want to do things here. So it's just important to get him desensitized to all these new things. This way, Bailey. Good boy. Come on. Bailey. There's people down here, which is okay. We like distractions. Come. Good boy. So that's okay. We don't mind distractions. We want him to be used to those. Oh, look at those. This way. Where? Come on, baby. I don't want to pull him. I want him to come along. Good boy. You cut me off, baby. Come on. And I can always lure him, start with his release training. Oh, I dropped it. Good boy. Good boy. Leave it.
Why not?
Bobby's doll toys. Make cool sounds. Let's see, here's one. Good boy. Good boy, Bailey. Bailey. Leave it.
Just gonna pull him past that because that's dog food. We don't want him eating that.
Good boy. And then I can give him some of my treats here. Yes, good. He's just being a really good boy. I want to praise that. Good boy. Good boy. And then after all of our sessions, we just end on lots of praise. Just so that they enjoy the experience. We always want to end on a good note. Good boy. Good boy, Bailey.